Welcome back, guys. It's your boy Prince Truth here, and Merry Christmas to everybody.
Do you have a blacksmith there?
We have a good card set up here. Shinsuke Nakamura will be taking on Goldust again. Heath Slater requested this match against Dave Smith after last week. Heath Slater says Dave Smith just humiliated him, and he wants to get revenge. Christian will be taking on Neville. TJP taking on Rich Swann. Triple H taking on the World Heavyweight Champion and one half of the Tag Team Champions, Dealer. Kaiba will be taking on the Intercontinental Champion, Bray Wyatt. And Supermom will be taking on Rocket. I'm sorry, Divas Champion Supermom will be taking on Rocket. And Cruiserweight Champion TJP. And one half of the Tag Team Champions and Dave Smith. But we're going to go ahead and get this started. Oh, no. I want to play this match. Oh, whoa, Goldust coming in from behind. Goldust pulling a heelish move. They both heels now? Because I thought Goldust turned face. Yeah, my health is lower now. Oh well. I still got you. He has fans, you still got it. But I think they're actually saying that more towards Goldust. This guy and Goldust into the corner. And Nakamura, oh, he gets caught. Oh, he gets DDT'd. I've ever seen Shinsuke do that. Do a drop kick. I don't know if I've seen him do anything from the top rope, if I really think about it. I'm not saying he hasn't, but I don't think I've seen him do anything. Oh. Oof. Goldust locking up the arm, kicks him in the head. Goldust going to the second rope. Oh, Goldust Hurricanrana. I don't really understand the difference between a Hurricanrana and a Frankenstein. I mean, I'm sure there's a difference, but I don't know exactly what it is. There's Goldust near the corner, knee to the gut. Shinsuke is across the ring and knees him in the face. Shinsuke gets him up. Nakamura going into the corner. Oh, I thought that was gonna work. Crap. Okay, stop showboating. Stop showboating. This guy going for the cover. Rope break. Oh, dust slams him back in the ring. Oh. Oh. Nakamura gets slammed down. He gets punched and then falls to the ground. Referee trying to count me out. You see that? Almost. I'm gonna put Shinsuke away. And Shinsuke up and he knees Goldust in the head. Now Shinsuke, I think Shinsuke is looking to put this away. Shinsuke, I think Shinsuke is looking for it. Oh, Kinshasa! Are you serious? Why is Goldust so godlike in this game? He was good in his time, okay? He's not even like a main carder or a good wrestler anymore. They made him so godlike. He's got Dusty on his side. Come on, Dust, where are you going? Oh, crap. Jeez. Goldust. I think Goldust is busted open. Oh, Shinsuke hits the ropes. Shinsuke Nakamura is able to kick out. All this drama in the first match. Oh. He's starting to the ring. Punch to the head. Well, Nakamura. Another Kinshasa. Can Goldust kick out of this? Probably. Probably he's gonna kick out again. Okay, I know. Took me like three Kinshasas to put him away. Nakamura not done. Nakamura. He's got a baseball bat. It looked like a machete when I first grabbed it. I was like, what? So he laid out Goldust with that elbow. Look at him. Look, he's still standing up. On to the next. Dave Smith taking on Heath Slater. Last man standing. Honestly, I think this is a huge mistake by Heath Slater to request this match. Dave Smith is one half of the tag team champions. Dave Smith gets slammed to the apron. Heath Slater gonna try it. Heath Slater needs to move quick, because he's gotta really take it to Dave Smith if he wants to win this match. Dave Smith getting him up. Oh. And just stomping, stomping, stomping. Lift him up, slams him down on his face again. Ooh. Clotheslines him. Just takes his head off. Dave Smith's just gonna wait this out. This is even more embarrassing. Usually just barely hitting him in this. Gonna wait it out. I think Dave Smith is about to make him regret this. I thought he was going to do something a little bit more devastating, knowing Dave Smith. Oh, Dave Smith chopped to the chest. Gonna make him regret this. Regret even requesting the match. Dave Smith. I think Dave Smith is getting annoyed. Oh my gosh, he's just trying to fight. Where's he getting this from? He's just trying to find something here. Uh-oh. I think Dave Smith's on his way out. Oh, jeez. Oh, referee about to count. Oh! No way. Can this be it? Oh, I went to kick Dave Smith. Dave Smith kind of stopped coming. Oh! What a backbreaker. He's just using anything he has to try to stand up. If I was Heath, I'd just stay down after this beating was taken. Dave! Oh! Slams him down again. This is what Heath was actually upset about. Dave just kept slamming last week. Oh, with a blunt kick to the face. He's trying to come back into this. Five. Halfway there. Seven, eight, seven, eight, nine. Oh, Dave Smith was listening closely. He knew he had to get back up. Oh! How much more of this can he take? Dave Smith was angry. He went turned to the Hulk for a couple seconds. Dave Smith up. Dave Smith not gonna win this match. I thought this match was gonna be over, but oh jeez! Where did Heath find that? I thought this match was going to be over by now. Dave Smith can't get conscious enough. Dave Smith is not going to be happy about this outcome. Heath Slater just beat Dave Smith. I did not see this coming. I'll tell you guys, Dave Smith's ego is not going to agree with this. Dave Smith is not going to agree with this. This is going to not go well. Go over well, I should say. I'm exiting real quick so I can fix something. Because of that, I did want the entrances to happen just for Dave Smith, because he's one half of the tag team champions. That one doesn't need to have it. This one I want. No, don't edit anything. On. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off, because Dealer's entrance isn't exactly done. On. On. Okay. And we have Christian versus Neville. I am going to play this match as Christian. Turn entrances off, so I should probably have the controller in my hand. I almost just set it down and let the match go. Christian instantly taking forearms to Neville with a drop kick at the end of those forearms. And then the strikes. Neville not even knowing what's going on. Oh, he counters. Neville. Tornado DDT. The fans are chanting for each. They were this guy and that guy. Oh, what's Neville getting? Go ahead and get something, Neville. I'll use it to my advantage. What's he get? Is that a bat? Okay, I'll use that in just a second, bro. Hold on. How'd that work for you? It's Neville in the corner there. Oh, I'm just kicked in the face. I want to grab that bat, but I can't. I'm trying to defend myself. Oh, reverse suplex. I can get the bat now. What are you doing? Look at that. He's walking the opposite direction. In which I was trying to make him go. Bad, bad, bad situation. Oh, I have no adrenaline. Oh, Chris is gonna run. And then his face is the turnbuckle. Neville looking to take. Oh, Christian was ready for that. Oh, Christian, getting ready. You got a kill switch. And a one, a two. That makes me angry. Let's see, what can I get, what can I choose here? Let's get a table. Let's get a ladder. No, well, you think I don't see you. A ladder. And let's get a, can't find it. So I'm gonna start getting my butt handed to me because I can't find the chair. I was gonna do a little TLC thing, but as I was looking for the chair, I didn't see Neville coming. Well, Christian didn't see Neville coming. I'm sorry. I'm not Christian. I'm gonna rephrase that. I am not the celebrity Christian. There we go. I'm playing as Christian, but I am Prince Truth. That's who I am. Go, Neville in the ring. Christian hits him over the head with a chair. I hear those are banned from WWE now. Like, they won't actually do that anymore. It's gonna be like to the ribs and to the back. Because that's so much more shit. Yeah. Hands rooting for Christian. Another rib shot. Oh, let's go Christian. Christian sucks is what they're saying. Christian, he's gonna jump from the top of the ladder here. We gotta wait for him to get up though. Get up. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. He climbed up here with me. We're battling on top of the ladder here. Oh. Come on, I'm trying to do a kill switch. They're just trading shots on top of the ladder. Oh, Christian goes down. Neville, gonna jump off the top. Christian moving the ladder from the ring. Get up. Come on. Oh crap. What are you doing, Christian? Well, what was that? What are you doing? Neville. So my original plan did not go according to plan. Christian looking for another kill switch. Oh, Christian got him in the kill switch. Now a cover. Oh, kicks out of two. I think Christian's looking to put this away from his old buddy Edge. Come in here for a spear! Three. Christian takes the victory. I like that match. I think it was really good. And 4.5 stars. That's good. I'm kind of disappointed. I wanted to perform the kill switch from the top of the ladder, but didn't work out that way. We have TJP versus Rich Swann next. I will be playing this match as TJP. Dab on him. Cruiserweight champion on his way to the ring. I don't know why I was playing on his entrance. I just had it set up so you... Because I want to let the champions have their entrances. But that's about it. Oh, good Swan. Ain't gonna sit there and punch TJP. TJP not gonna take that. TJP with the drop kick. Selling to the top rope. DDT. TGP will cross the ring off the rope. Oh, almost got drop kicked. Went for it, Enziguri. High flying action is what I like. Rich Swan. I've always liked the high flying action more, and I actually don't watch 205, and I don't know why. I've always liked the high flyers. In fact, that's what my character is, Prince Truth. He's a high flyer. Don't know where he's at right now. Haven't seen him in months. TJP. Really trying to take it to Rich Swan. You have to make a submit here. I forgot that this is a submission match. TJP just gets dropped though. Ugh, stomp to the chest. The TJP in a submission hold. Gotta get out of this. TJP, I think he's out. Oh, TJP. Oh. TJP clutch. I'll let him out. Confused. Did I almost have him? Did I cancel for no reason? You just can't do it. Face the facts. I almost had this match won. Oh, throw this one into the turnbuckle. Jeez. Throw him to the turnbuckle. No. Swan throws TJP into the turnbuckle. Swan! Oh! Oh! A punch to Swan's ribs.
Oh,
gets him up.
Knees
to the chest. Oh crap, I don't have enough momentum to do my finishing. What kind of crap is this? Can't do anything. Oh, beautiful. Come on, TJ. Where are you gonna go? See, I don't understand this in submissions. Like, I have his legs are horribly damaged. I don't know why I can't end the matches. Like, seriously, his back is in critical damage, his legs are in critical damage, his head's in light, but I'm not targeting this guy. Honestly, I'm gonna let him make me submit, because I don't understand what I'm supposed to do in these matches. I'm not gonna let you beat me up until you want to try to make me finish. Go ahead. Put me in submission hold. I'm not even gonna fight it. Screw it. Because I'm not going through a long match again like I did with Goldust and Shinsuke. It took a half hour. Just remember, Swan, I let you win. Showing off like he did something with his life. He didn't do nothing. Triple H taking on Dealer in an Iron Man match. I tried to set up a time limit. I almost was going to make it an hour long. But there's nowhere for me to set up a time limit. So I have no idea how long this match is going to actually take. I believe like the default is like 15 minutes. But I'm not sure if that's how long the default is, or not the default, however long it's going to be. 15 minutes. Okay. Oh. Deal it. I don't understand. This match is moving very slow. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to cost you. Hold on. I turned off my mic for a second because I was, you know, just dying. That's all. Oh, Dealer gets kicked in the head by Triple H. H, back in. Oh! Dealer elbows him in the head. Three on three. It's Triple H. Oh. Triple H throws Dealer over the top rope. Speaking of over the top rope, the Royal Rumble is coming this Sunday. Oh, a spine buster, if you can believe. Pedigree. One, two. Oh, it stumps. Deal with him. The legs didn't deal her up. Like 10 minutes and 30 seconds left as Dealer looking, I think Dealer's looking to get his first point. And that's 1-0. But we have 10 minutes and 5 seconds left. To the back. Oh, that is press coming from Dealer. And bust the Triple H wide open. I don't know what you should button for. You have 0 points, Ace. You might be getting a point here. Jeff Hardy will be taking on Jaylen for the World Heavyweight Championship. At the Royal Rumble. Pedigree. Gillow might be getting a second point right here. If he can hit this move across the ring. Coast to coast. One. Another fall. 2-0, I think. 6 minutes and 46 seconds left. Does press. Slam the dealer down. One, two, the dealer not going to get any falls in this match. It's a bridge with a double action. He's in danger here. Dealer. Oh, yeah. went over the top rope, hurt down to the floor. Dealer. This is more coast to coast here. Oh my god. So 2 minutes left. I think that was like 2 or 3 to 1. I don't think it showed me the score. Are they going to? No? That sucks. On to the next match.
Yeah, he opened the box.
Next we have Kaiba taking on the Intercontinental Champion Bray Wyatt. Kaiba looking to get his Intercontinental title back. Which is Continental Champion. Mm-hmm. No, I'm just skipping. I'm not trying to skip the entrances. Chicago. You messed it up by Bray.
Oh.
It's kind of on that one knee. It's almost the same height as Bray. That's just crazy. I find that actually quite fascinating. Got it. Word out the ring. For whatever reason. Oh, a chop to the face. Looks like a chop to the face. Kaiva didn't get all of that. Kaiva looking to get Bray up. Nope, up and down. Kaiva able to win. Can he do this Sunday when it's for the championship? Up next, we have Supermom taking on Jackie. This is our main event. Supermom wants some retribution from what happened at Tribute to the Troops. When Jackie was able to beat... Oh, I'm sorry. Her name's not... Rocket versus Supermom. Got a new name change. But Jackie was able... Rocket was able to beat Supermom in 3 moves. She did the booty popping moonsault. Did the Black Widow, she was in Supermom tapped out. I forget what she started with. I think it was just like a standard move, like a kick or a punch. Clothesline. Something like that. Was able to get her down. Instantly went for a booty pop and moonsault. And then locked her up. Supermom will be defending her championship against Alexa Bliss this Sunday. Raw Women's Champion, Supermom. Well, for a drop kick. Looks like Robin's not even gonna try to do this in three moves again. Off the road. Oh, it takes Rocket down with a fast press. Whoa, whoa, what? What just happened? I don't know what just happened, but. Oh, those Rocket off the ropes coming back. Oh, Fireman Scary. She was able to stop herself. Little booty popping moonsault. Oh, got her locked up. Last time, Supermom, she tapped out for this. Is she going to tap out this time? Oh, he's able to get out and give her a sidewalk slam. Supermom leg drop. Oh. Supermom looking for a cover with one. Supermom. Oh, get your suplex. Rocket, another suplex. Rocket just gets slammed all around. Supermom looking for a cover. One, two, oh man. I thought Supermom had it there. She gets Rocket up. Oh, on her back. Supermom heading to the top rope. Jackie was conscious enough to see where she was going with that, and she got out of the harm's way. Oh, Supermom eats that turnbuckle. We have Jackie looking for another booty popping. Moonsault, or Rocket, whatever her name is. Slams her knee down. Rocket knee to the jaw. Well, I should say received. Rocket received a knee to the jaw. Supermom, top rope. I don't know why she did that, but that's a coup de grace. Supermom arguing with the referee. Jackie. Oh, sent Supermom over the top rope. Rocket. Rocket. Gets her head slammed off the apron. Supermom. Supermom back in the ring. Rocket slams her head now. Rocket looking for another booty popping moonsault. Oh, Rocket could be done here. And Supermom is able to redeem herself. But can she get a three count on Alexa Bliss Sunday to retain that championship? Whoa, 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 whoa. Lava Girl. Lava Girl just came out. She's on the... She was at the ramp. Well, I don't know what to make of that. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys tomorrow.